how are we all doing? Welcome to my little winter wonderland. Unfortunately, there's not much snow in the actual shelter itself. It seems to have sort of landed just a wee bit out, but quite lucky. Arrived just as suspected, the moss has sort of slipped down on this side, so a bit of work. Not going to do that today, though. I've got quite a good wee task on for today, so I'm quite looking forward to actually getting it started. One thing I have come to, though, is my sleep mat. I went and left it out. But absolutely shredded. So I don't know what it is, don't know if it's fox or what. Any suggestions as to what it might be, don't know. There are two bears here, and I'll prove that when I'm actually leaving. So I don't know maybe if it was one of them or not. But as I said, this absolutely shredded it completely. So we're going to have a spot of lunch later on and have a bit of fun. But as I said, I've got one sort of major thing that I'm planning on actually doing today. So I'm not going to tell you what it is. I'll let you actually guess as we go along. Just want to say a massive thanks for the support in the last video. It's just been unbelievable. Such positive comments, etc. So good fun, as I said. It's just a case of having a wee bit of fun. Hopefully there's a bit of drone footage at the actual start. The drone wasn't actually fighting with me today, so it seemed to work okay. Okay, so I'm just going to get cracking just now, and I'll catch up in a wee bit. So just going to head off up into the woods just now just to get the resources for the project. But just look at it, it's absolutely lovely. Really nice. So as I said, I'd like to have had a wee bit more snow in the actual shelter, but it'll do. But just a stunning location and a really nice day. So go off up, get this stuff, get the wee project actually completed, and then hopefully get a nice wee bit of lunch on. Okay. Cool's that. It's huge. Sometimes if you're wanting to make it a flush end, you just give it a wee line underneath. When you actually get through, it doesn't create a split or anything. So it goes like that. Perfect. Okay, so that's me got all the resources. So scotch auger time and get drilling. I just hope it works.
Ta-da! As I said, just a bit of fun in the woods today. Nothing else. Here's my wee reindeer.
Wow. Oh, love it. Really, really nice. I have to say thanks to my wife. She's the one that actually gives me advice as to why don't you try this, why don't you try this. If it was me, I'd be just having bacon and eggs every single time, and that'd be a bit boring. But really, really nice. Super yummy. So I'm just going to sit here, chill, eat this, One more task before I go home, and then myself and Rudolph will be getting back down, and I need to show you that bears hopefully, so you never know. Okay, see you in a wee bit. Well, that's me for the night, or for the day I should say. Gutted, can't do an overnighter tonight, working again tomorrow. But really enjoyable day, I love my wee reindeer. As I said, just a bit of fun, more than anything else. So I don't think I'm going to get out again until after the Christmas. So have a great time everyone, and as I said, thank you very very much for all the positive feedback about the last few videos, etc. As I said, I'll keep it going. There's lots more fun to actually be had in the next wee while, so take care and we'll see you again. Bye bye.
Told you there was bears.